As someone with lived experience, we tend to support people with mental illnesses, both emotionally and in an advocacy way, try to counsel them, point them in the right direction for them to improve their quality of life. We may signpost them to different organisations.
You also are providing a sense of hope to a lot of new service users who will find the experience confusing, traumatic, scary, isolating.